Everyone, and welcome to Pelcher Arcaro Stadium, the home of your Baldwinsville Bees. Today, the Bees of Baldwinsville host the Brothers of CBA in this Section 3 JV matchup. We would like to thank the visiting brothers and their families and friends for attending today's contest. Wish them safe travels home after the game. Our varsity matchup, scheduled for noon today, we will be celebrating our 2024 Baldwinsville Boys Lacrosse Hall of Fame class. I hope everyone can stick around for some good lacrosse. The concession stand is open and will remain open throughout the entire game. Restrooms are conveniently located adjacent to our concession stand. Thank you. Goal for the Brothers, number 14, Matthew Fallon. And for the Bees, number 14, thanks for making it easier for the announcer, number 14, John Martosha. Martosha and Fallon in goal. Bees goal, number 22, Tyler Pine. That goal is unassisted. Pine, time of the goal, 108 in the first quarter. Facing off for the Bees, number 17, Preston Cusimano, and number 30 for the Brothers, Patrick Cooney. Number 10, Nick Iano. That goal is assisted by number 23, Brendan DeCesar. Iano from DeCesar. Time of the goal, 1:54 in the first quarter. Thank you. Beeville goal, number 23, Brendan DeCesar. That goal is assisted by number 24, Amario DeVito. DeCesar from DeVito, time of the goal, 2:42 in the first quarter. Beeville goal, number 17, Preston Cusimano. That goal is unassisted. Time of the goal, 2:58 in the first quarter. Beeville goal, number 10, Nick Iano. That goal's unassisted. Time to goal, 3:51 in the first quarter. Beeville goal, number 22, Tyler Pine. That goal is unassisted. Pine, time of the goal, 5:33 into the first quarter. Under your hot, under your two. Beeville goal number 10, Nick Iano. That goal's unassisted. Time of the goal, 5:48 in the first quarter. Dominic Haynes in for the faceoff for the Bees, and Patrick Cooney for the Brothers. Beeville goal, number 18, Bobby Dixon, his first of the year. That goal's assisted by number 20, Kellen Egan. Dixon from Egan, 7:14 in the first quarter. Last Beeville goal, number 10, Nick Iano. That goal was assisted by number 13, Rylan McCollum. Iano for McCollum. Martosha.
Patient with the cow. Patient. Pick it up, Austin. Pick it up, Austin.
Brothers goal, number 22, Liam Hardy. That goal's unassisted. Hardy, time of the goal, 9-11 in the first quarter. Fallon with the save. Devo penalty, number 15, 1 minute. Brothers goal, his second of the day, number 22, Liam Hardy. That goal is assisted by number 11, Jack Polka. Hardy from Polka. Time of the goal, 9:49 in the first quarter. Devo goal, number 22, Tyler Pine. That must be Tyler Pine's family. That goal's unassisted. Time of the goal, 10:38 in the first quarter.
Nope.
Brothers goal number 25, Kean McGray, that goal's unassisted. I guess that's 12 minutes in the first quarter. As a reminder, concession stand is open and will remain open throughout the entire game to meet all your thirst and hunger needs. Today's special, beef stroganoff. Sauteed ground beef with mushrooms and a cream sauce, served over egg noodles with just a drizzle of honey. Folks, only while supplies last. Please stop by concessions and support the Beeville Lacrosse program. Thank you. Haynes for Beeville, Cooney for the Brothers, facing off. Goal for the Bees, number four, Carter Mahaffey. With the save.
Thank you.
Sunderhaft. Mahaffey. Field goal number 27, Ryan Levy from the Levy franchise. That goal unassisted. Levy, time to goal, 5:52 in the second quarter. Evil penalty, 1 minute for unnecessary roughness. No goal in the last shot.
Oh!
Folks, Section 3 voted, and it's official. Beeville has the best ball boys in this section. Helping us out today, JV ball boys, Grayson Mahaffey, esteemed brother of goalie Carter Mahaffey, and Luke Sunderhaft. Put your hands together for Grayson and Luke. Beeville goal number 24, Amadio DeVito. From number 10, Iano. DeVito from Iano. It sounds like an Italian restaurant, but the time of the goal, 7:17 in the second quarter. Beeville goal number 22, Tyler Pine. That goal's unassisted. Time of the goal, 9:33 in the second period.
Yeah, I remember those days.
Of course, I just moved down here.
Thank you.
Allen with the save. Likes to gamble. I'm not talking about the gamble you take telling your wife that your mother is a better cook than her. I'm talking about a chance to win and gamble for real cash. Please scan the QR code in our raffle poster set up at concessions to buy a ticket. First prize, $15,000. Good luck to all who enter, and the QR code is on the Jumbotron right now. Thank you. Goal for Beeville, number 29, Max Torrio. Torrio with the save. Thank you. mother's penalty, number 25, 30 seconds for pushing. Brothers goal, number 26, Michael Sisto. That goal's unassisted. Sisto, time to go, 4:19 into the third quarter. Goal, his second of the day, number 18, Bobby Dixon. That goal's assisted by number 34, Danny Brady. Dixon from Brady. Time to goal, 4:56 into the third quarter. Brothers goal, number 22, his third of the day, Liam Hardy. That goal's unassisted. Hardy, time of the goal, 6:31 into the third quarter. Facing off for Beeville, along with number 30 on the Brothers, Patrick Cooney. Thank you. have a little trivia. Which high school, which boys' high school program has the most state championships? A, that town down the road in Camillus. B, Upper Arlington, Ohio. C, Long Meadow High School, Massachusetts. D, Del Barton, New Jersey. Or E, Darien, Connecticut. The magic number is 20. Which one of those programs has 20 state championships? Answer in the next break. All right, folks, which high school program has the most state championships? This was a tough one. The answer was Long Meadow High School, Massachusetts. 20 state championships.
Patrick!
legal penalty, number 15, 1 minute for a cross check. Goal number 11, Jack Polka. That goal is assisted by number 26, Michael Sisto. Polka from Sisto. Time to go, 3 minutes into the fourth quarter. Brothers penalty, number 3, 1 minute for cross-check.
Number
Brothers goal, number 22, Liam Hardy. That goal is unassisted. Hardy, time of the goal, 6:24 in the fourth quarter. Two penalties on Beeville. Number 12, 1 minute for slashing. If that wasn't enough, number 12, another minute for slashing. Measure twice, cut once, folks.
Thank you.
number 35, his first of the year, Koba Verney. That goes unassisted. Verney, time to go, 10:33 in the fourth quarter.
Good job, boys!